you ever been reading a recipe and it says put the dough in a warm spot to rise and you're like, how do I know if it's warm enough? I have the perfect solution. Create your own warm spot by preheating your oven for 1 minute, then turning it off and putting your covered dough inside. It works every time. Any questions, let me know.